And as we all are here, so as we are all here to so I would like to brief that in Namaste Thailand Expo, 45 exhibitors are here from Thailand, and there are other participants also, few like two from Netherlands and one from Afghanistan, and I have the Thai director sitting next to me. His name is Tap Thai. So we welcome Tap Thai over here in Namaste Thailand Expo 2018. So this is the first time that we are associating with them. This is Thai SMS Exporter Association, and our company name is The Global Event. Myself Ratandeep Singh Walia and Aman Walia welcome all of you for this event, and in the coming list that we are having General Secretary Anong along with us, Additional Secretary Thatchery, and Joint Secretary Anna over here, and we are looking for this big event which is being done first time over here by us, as this association was in collaboration doing with CII people, and first time this is associating with us this year, and looking forward for the next few years. I hope they will continue with our best performance this year. So I will like to have few words from Mr. Tap Thai, who is the director of this association.
Thank you very much for all of you has to come to this press meeting today. For my for me is my is the representative of the association. My association is named Thai SME Exporter Association. We organize the exhibition also not only in India but also in China and also ASEAN country also. So it means that we try to extend our plan, especially to cooperate with him for this city, Chandigarh, and also for another city in long term. To bring the product from Thailand again to the city named Chandigarh, which is very famous in this province. This means that we try to promote together and cooperate together and join together to build up the relationship forever. Thank you very much. So bring new enterprise, also the new entrepreneur to come to this exhibition, which some of them that never been to Chandigarh also, and he also bring the new product, the new design of the Thai product, which will be mostly will be the cultural Thai product, which will be can blend together with the Indian product together. Yes. Yes.
And we also have the Thai food, the Thai culture dance, and the Thai spa to show here. So I think Chandigarh people can enjoy and can come to join us here in this exhibition and next year also.
These dance performances, are they going to be in between? There will be fixed time for the
dance?
At different intervals, this is going to be there for all 5 days. We are based locally from Chandigarh only, and we have been doing exhibitions from last so many years. And first of all, we have been into Indo-Pak exhibitions, and I have been doing Pakistan exhibitions over here in Chandigarh itself. But as per the few relations of our country is not going well with the Pakistan as present right now, so we have shifted from Pakistan exhibitions to Thailand exhibitions, as the visas of the Pakistan is not being allowed in the India right now.
How many travel stores will be there in
Thailand? How many stores? How many stores? How many
stores? 40 stores.
40 stores, yes.
Travel agents?
Travel agent not here. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yes.
And tomorrow we have the Thai ambassador who come for open ceremony, and he willing to show to cook the Thai food. So I hope tomorrow, I heard that media not come, but I would like to show, invite all of you come tomorrow at 4:30 for open ceremony, because of many VIP guests here, and Thai ambassador is really 4:30.
4:30 p.m.
Yeah.
This will be the good chance, as I tell you, because under his promotion for this exhibition, so it means that we don't only expect that we will have a good chance, but we also expect that we will go further in the future also. Yes.